para administration and stuff. Ooh, shut up.
What?
What is your left?
What?
Are you going to
film it? Film it, swing on.
Why, do you want to see it?
On the green.
It's the sea boys are clearly
there's no... The sea boys are clearly
Help, I need somebody. Help, not just anybody. Help, you know I need someone.
So there's the hill very up there in 2000 and 8. Swing over the ledge.
Now you're clutch too.
I was going to say, almost, I don't know.
He
missed it.
Do it again. Fellas, I'm ready to get up and do my thing.
Go ahead.
I want to get into it, man, you know.
Go ahead.
Like a sex machine, man.
Go ahead.
Moving, doing it, you know.
Go ahead.
Can I count it on?
Go ahead. Go ahead.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Fuck your golf course etiquette.
Fuck off. You hear the mess?
Oh, you want to?
How
do you feel there, Paul?
I shouldn't have pulled my trousers today.
I need dust. Can't say. So dangerous.
Put that away, Peckerwood.
How do you feel your plan?
Crap.
How do you feel about that?
Shite.
How do you feel about it now?
Oh fuck.
Who took it, Fisher?
How's the game going for you?
I think I'm on like about 75 or something like that. I'm not sure.
Is that good or bad?
Bad, but it could be worse.
Terrible.
four.
Probably.
Thanks, boys.
Stepping on the ground there, Matthew.
I heard it was fucking red back there. You don't have to.
Matthew, you're going to get hit by a second ball in there. I wouldn't move past them out. What'd you do? What'd you do?
Didn't
move that ball, right? But I'm
like, going to sit in the muck a wee bit.
You know anything about this?
Nah, it was a good shot, just bad direction. And an unfortunate lie after.
It did land on quite unfortunately here. It's a completely natural shot though. Oh, yeah.
I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should.
Hey,
rainfall, Barry? Top, rainfall, the red stripe.
Is that a rainfall?
I think how do you respond to accusations that your game's up the left? Well.
Change had much to say, but man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
The boys are back in town.